Good morning, class 4. How are you? Hope you are all well. Due to extreme heat, we are forced to conduct our online classes. Okay? It is your GK class. Okay? So, everyone take out your GK book. Page number 10. Okay? In our previous, the lesson name is My Aquatic Kingdom. Okay? In our previous class, we have learned about pufferfish, seahorse and jellyfish. But today we will learn about starfish, sea anemones. Okay, starfish, sea anemones, coral polyps and Christmas tree worms. Okay, so the everyone open as now page. Okay, 10, page number 10. See, in sea, this is a starfish. Okay, so this animal looks like a star. Everyone know that starfish look like a star. It has 5 arms. Okay, it has 5 arms. Okay, it has a mouth at the center of its body. It do not have a spinal cord. Do you know what is spinal cord? Yes, spinal cord means bones in the middle, bones of a fish. It's called spinal cord. Okay. So everyone write the name of this fish. Okay. Here write the name. Starfish. Okay. STARFISH, starfish. Next, the next picture is, have you seen? The next picture is sea anemones. Okay, it is an animal that stay in colonies. Sea anemones always stay in colonies. They are named after anemone, a terrestrial flower. It is a sea anemones. Everyone write here. Sea anemones. Okay. You get the spelling in the list. Page number 11. Okay. Sea anemones. SEAANEMONES. Sea anemones. Next. The next picture is coral polyps. Okay. It is a teeny creature and is soft body. It attaches its to a rock on a sea floor and produces thousands of clones. They are called coral polyps. Okay, the spelling of coral polyps, CORALEOLYPS, coral polyps. Next, the next picture is Christmas tree arms. Okay, it has 2 crowns that look like a Christmas tree. Everyone look this picture. Okay, it has 2 crowns. Okay, look like a Christmas tree. The crowns help to the Christmas tree arms to bait and have food. It has got its name from the Christmas tree due its appearance. It is a lazy creature. It is find a place. It does not move much. It is a Christmas tree arms. Okay. So let's revise. Starfish. Okay. Starfish. Starfish look like a stars and it has 5 arms. It has 5 arms. Okay. Then sea anemones. Sea anemones always live in colonies. Okay, always live in colonies and like as a terrestrial flowers. Next is coral polyps. It is a tiny creature and soft bodies attached on a rock. Okay, the next picture is Christmas tree arms. Christmas tree arms has 2 crowns. Okay, like a Christmas tree. The crowns help to the Christmas tree arms to wait and food. Okay, that's it is our PW. Okay, it is our CW. In this four, starfish, sea anemones, coral polyps, and Christmas tree is our CW plus PW. And page number 11, the blocks. Okay, different form of sea life from the beat below. এখান থেকে তোমরা কি করবে, সমুদ্রের যে সমস্ত জীবগুলো বাস করে সেগুলোর নাম খুঁজে খুঁজে তোমরা এটা তোমাদের কি দাবি থাকবে এটা করবে। গার্জেনদের উদ্দেশ্য বলা হচ্ছে যে এই পড়াটা ওদের ঘরে পড়াবেন, ঠিক আছে, আর তাদের ঘরে এদের সম্পর্কিত যা আছে সেগুলো একটু পড়ার চেষ্টা করবে, আর এটা ওদের ঘরে, ঠিক আছে। ওকে, বাই বাই স্টুডেন্ট।